That one line might have inspired us to very depths. And then, with the help of Vivek Band, we have conducted a special camp near our college in a village called Kanapur. In this special camp, we have organized 7 activities for 7 days, a whole week. Starting with the first day, we conducted an interaction program with the villagers, where we went door to door asking their problems about various problems about their livelihood, whatever they felt is necessary in their village. And then the next day we had an education session for them. We explained them the uses of our drainage, and we even explained them how to construct a rainwater harvesting pit, etc. These type of educational sessions we have conducted. And then the next day we have organized the Swachh Bharat or a clean and green campaign, where we teamed up with the villagers and cleaned the village to an extent. When we even explained them how much it is useful and how they can continue all this for a further while. And then we have organized a blood donation camp, which we have got a very good response. Coming to blood donation, we organize it every year in our college for at least 2 times, for which we get a very well response from our co-students. And then the next day we have interacted with the school students in the government school present in that village. The students have come up very well. We have organized a few events for them, a few games for them, where we could interact with them and find out their problems. We even helped them with their studies, like their future, the thoughts which we can put in them for their future. And then we concluded the special camp with a health camp, where we teamed up with a medical institution and provided the best possible treatment and medicines for them. All this has not only helped me help the village, it also gave me something like a self-respect or self-confidence, you feel it inside your own self. Like, it gives you something which you can't explain that something. It's something from within, a new change within yourself, which you feel it by your own self. So I request all of you to team up with your friends or with your college mates and do something like this for anyone which is in need. Thank you.